So it's almost the weekend again, and it's time for another one of my Marketing on Friday episodes. And today I wanted to talk about purpose, persuasion, and your message or voice in general. You know, I think there's a big problem in society today where everybody feels like they have to get their point across. They have to win an argument or come out on top. And the same can really be said about marketing. It's not about standing up on top of the mountain and beating your chest and making sure everybody can hear you all the time. Marketing is really about how people are perceiving your message and your tone of voice. I like to use Gary Vee as an example here. A lot of people think he's famous or has been successful because he's loud, arrogant, rude, but he's actually famous and successful for his ability to think on his toes and provide value. We need to get over this perception that it's about being loud, it's about being heard, it's about me, 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 my opinion matters. Your customers matter. The way people perceive you matters. How much value you're actually able to supply people with matters. And when it comes to marketing and branding, it's no different. You know, a lot of us want to stand here beating our chest so much about things in order just to gain recognition or credibility that our chest ends up caving in and we look up gasping for air and trying to figure out what the heck happened. I know it's Friday and I know a lot of you are looking forward to the weekend, but if you really want to overcome and you really want to have success stories like Gary Vee does, then stop worrying so much about being recognized for what you're doing, but recognizing others and the value that you can service them with. Enjoy the rest of your Friday. Hopefully you can apply this on Monday, and always remember to pre-focus.